Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Fortnite VIP games launcher and it shows known issues with graphics driver. The installed version of the Intel graphics driver has known issues. Please install either the latest or the recommended driver version. And in followed by they provide the one download URL. And here I installed the Intel HD graphics driver 630 in my Windows 10 PC. And also they mentioned the installed version as well as recommended versions. So how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is this is not a error message. And this is just like a one warning notification. So anyway, very simple method to overcome this message is just copy this download URL. And open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. So here you can paste that copied URL and click to access it. So here they ask for my product type. So I select Intel HD graphics family. So next you can select the specific graphics driver version. But some users are asked to me, if I does not know the graphics driver version, then how to check it? So just right click on your desktop section. And it shows your graphics driver name, so just click to open it. So now in this section, you can click to access options and support. So and here you can see, it shows all the details about this Intel HD graphics driver. So you can read one by one. So anyway, here I try to select Intel HD graphics driver 630. And they are showing some instructions like how to install and how to enable specific settings in this graphics driver. So if you does not know that information, you can use this section. So otherwise, you can select drivers and software category. And then I get the download option for this graphics driver. But they provide beta version also. So my suggestion is you can download the stable version of graphics driver. So just press download. And it starts to downloading, so be patient. So once the downloading process is completed, and then I try to install it. But during this installation time, your PC may be restarted several times, so be patient. So due to this restart process, I did not show that installation processes because my screen recorder is not able to record that instances, or maybe it will be crash. So anyway, once the installation is completed and then try to open your Fortnite. So I hope this method will work 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.